Hi my friends, today I want to show you how to make the paper envelope. Let's go! We need a paper square. Fold in half, unfold. Rotate and repeat the previous step. Fold each edge to the center line. Turn over and fold the bottom corner to the upper one. Unfold. Rotate and repeat the previous step. Fold each corner to the center. Turn over and fold it using the creases. Fold each corner up. Open both corners and fold them to the creases. Repeat it with other parts. the origami is completed. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye-bye.